I'm quite driven to do well. I've got a very curious nature and I want to learn. I want to know why things work, why they're done a certain way. I'm very much a believer in it's not too late to start something new. The earlier part of my life involved a lot of travel and exploration. While I was teaching scuba diving, we tended to do a lot of courses based around emergency first response. That sort of curiosity then led me to think, okay, that's probably the next step in my evolution. You know, it's very non-traditional in the sense that I've not settled down anywhere. I'm 40 years old and starting to go to university. I had decided at that point that I was going to try and get into paramedicine. And then it was just a case of finding out where I was going to do it. There's that real feeling of connection between what we're learning on campus and the actual ambulance service itself. There definitely has been a shift in how we approach looking after ourselves. I also do a lot of yoga, meditation. From our point of view as students, there is a lot of emphasis on recognizing when you need to be able to talk about a job, recognizing when something's affected you. It's a really strong bond and you already start to feel part of that ambulance family even while you're still training as a student. That aspect of giving that comes from this job is incredible and it's transformative for so many people who you can go out there and help. This is Bradford. This is where I want to be.